Alright guys, it's Ron T of Bare Knuckle Bricking. Right now I'm going to show you how to make an Ashlar 8 out of a regular 8 with just a hammer. There you go.